No, no, no. It's just behind the Sheraton over there.
That's eggs, right?
This is eggs.
Yes.
Ribu ini, 3000.
Hitung sendiri gitu.
Ya, ya. Baik, sekarang tinggal angkat aja, Pak. Nah, ini
tutup. Sini nanti apa namanya mulut dan
apanya, Pak?
Ya, tinggal.
And then cage.
So with this basically entering in its in the areas where it is expected to cause the biggest yield impact and the biggest impact on food security and on cassava related livelihoods or rural livelihoods.
Iya, sangat yang diharapkan sama petani itu. Adanya program pengendalian hama kutu putih ini sama petani.
Kenapa?
Supaya ya tanaman kita subur seperti semula gitu.